Fucking report them. Can make them live. Hello, Draco.
Hello.
Why the double shout, buddy?
Ow!
Oh! He's like, you want to play that game? Let's play that game.
If he wants to play that game. Yeah, I got a little bit of a groupie.
Oh, that's right. That means that I need to have that tail cut off.
No, actually you don't. It's the item that he just drops. So those sparkles. So we just need to break crap.
In other words, what our build is for.
Well, our build is a KO build, not necessarily a break. We don't have a... We'd have to switch to our part breaker build. Well, I would switch to my part breaker build.
That didn't work out for you, did it, buddy? Damn these little fucking flyers.
Yeah. Got something on your tail, buddy.
He's got something going all over his him, like multiple different places. Your tail don't scare me, boy. Your screaming don't scare me either.
What the? That was delayed. That seemed really weird.
Something's making it lagging. I don't know what. Hey, fucktard.
Put your items on the ground.
I already have 2 of 3. All right, got it.
Yeah, any of the things that you need in Guiding Lands is all just the drops that from them. And including, like, if you kill them, it's the carves.
Well, I know I need the, Spirit Gem from them and something else.
Is it the Great Spirit Gem?
I think it is, and I think Acidic drops it. If not, I know Rajong does.
Great is an elder one, though.
Well, supposedly, Rajong drops it.
Yeah, but it's a tempered Rajong.
It just said Rajong, it didn't say tempered. But I'm, like you said. Oh, hello.
Oh, God. Hello, devil. Cynic's like, peace out. I'm not dealing with this guy. And I completely agree with you, Acidic. That was a close call. Did I grab the wrong set? I think I did. I think I grabbed the wrong set.
Okay.
Yeah, that was weird. How'd I grab...
Acidic, are you feeling okay? Oh god.
I didn't grab the group one. Did he go back up to the devil?
He did. Now devil's following.
And devil has a Baroth in his mouth. Oh no, he doesn't. Oh, thank God. Damn, we got a brute Tigrex.
Fuck that shit.
Although, I don't know, we could go after and get you some good experience would be, Savage.
Well, I'm at Master Rank 88, so...
But the thing is, you got to think about this. If we hit him at the right time, we stun lock him. Like, we stagger lock him, I should say.
Dave, there's a thing about that, though.
I do.
If...
Basically, what you got to do is you just got to hit him in his chest where he's glowing. Which is most of the time anyways. Yeah, I got my brute Rex one.
Okay, so the other item is a Shadow Core.
Shadow Core is from Elders.
That's Tempered Elder Dragon. It says, like, investigations or quests that reward Shadow Core slaying Kushladora. Supposedly, Tempered Elder Dragon investigation. That's what saying it is. I'm wondering if I have one.
No, they're 100 plus.
Okay.
This is why we just gotta grind to 100.
Well, the thing is it...
The build is endgame, and technically 100 is when endgame starts.
Well, the funny thing is that this was updated on the 18th of February of this year, and it doesn't say, like, you gotta be at level...
Yeah, they never do. They never tell you what you need to be. They just say, oh, this needs to be endgame. It's like, okay, let's start planning for it. Oh, you need to be the... Oh, that's what they consider endgame.
This one actually does. It says level 7 Guiding Glow.
Yeah, which is 100.
Plus. Yeah. I hate that. I want my shit now.
I know the feeling. I'm right there with you. It's like, I need this stuff, but I need to be 100. So, we just gotta be grinding. So, your choice. Savage or Brute?
I'm running to the one that I know where it is.
Savage, then. Hey, pickle. I mean, spicy jalapeno.
Habanero stuffed.
Habanero stuffed jalapeno. And a steak.
He's chewing on me.
He's having a Siri for a snack.
Ow! I hate how it, like, locks you down, too. So not fair.
Wow. Only two to actually paralyze him? Okay, that's cool. Only two to paralyze.
Back here, you.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he doesn't like being fought back to.
And there's Brute Tigrex. Watch out.
I don't see what you're talking about. There's no Brute there. What are you talking about? Oh God, really? Really, Kulu?
Oh God. We gotta shake it out of him.
I mean, he just wants his chicken. I don't blame him.
I mean, don't get me wrong. Yeah, he wants his chicken, but we don't need that extra weapon. Is he just gonna keep going after Kula?
Maybe. No! He's gonna chew on me again. I fucking hate that. He chews on you, throws you down, and then you can't get the fuck back up. And then he slams you. He's targeting you specifically on that one. It's fucking bullshit. Like, why the fuck can't I get up that easy? I'm supposed to be a monster hunter. I am supposed to be part monster. What the fuck? Guess I'm alone in picking it.
Well, it's like I say the same thing, like, why can't I get pinned by Rathalos or Rathian and then go for a flight?
Yeah, but at least I get back up from that quickly enough. This feels like it makes it so Devil Joe really knocks you down and keeps you down to do this attack.
Well, I sometimes can't get out of those Rathian ones. I'm stuck with them.
Like, I can't get out of getting thrown by Rathian, that's for sure. But it seems like you can get back up from Rathian after the throw a lot easier.
Just gotta remember. Devil Joe is the one that will eat all monsters. And we're part monsters. So.
Well, yeah, but that's what's making me think, like, we should still at least be able to kind of get out of it quickly enough without any issues. I don't know, I just see it as they made him just, like, overpowered just to make him overpowered. There we go again, I'm gonna die.
Oh, what also doesn't help is he also applies a defense down, too.
He just has too many things that go with him, and I don't like it.
Sleeping?
Yeah, so am I.
Okay, you're up. Alright, I'll hit it. Watch out, Chris. You got a brute behind you. Okay, brute's not coming now. Bless you.
So a brute tigret to the left, and in its place, a tempered tigret came in.
And the tigret's family just replaces itself.
Apparently.
Ooh.
Ow.
Yeah, a little painful, huh?
Always is. Elon Booster. Yum. This guy is mainly just for MR, just remember that. Just don't worry about the feints.
I'm not worried about the feints, I'm just worried about the bullshit.
Stuff on him either. Hit him in the walls.